stuff. Rollins began his heel run the night after, and the Fiend ripped Bryan's hair out of his head. December, what could I say about this month? Rusev and Lashley's feud continued. Seth Rollins' heel turn was cemented and it's pretty good. The last SmackDown of the decade ended with Daniel Bryan on top of the Yes Movement. One thing I want to say about this decade is that it had its ups and downs. I did hate a lot of things.